Hi, Michael Watts here with Bel Air Construction, and today we're going to talk about kitchen trends. The first one is opening spaces. We're talking about removing walls and bulkheads, sharing spaces visually, sometimes adding spaces. We like the connection, but without the crowding or constriction. The kitchen is where we live. It's just not where we cook. It's the gathering place for families and friends. Kids do their homework while their parents prepare the meals. Friends break out in groups, but they're still connected. It's the embodiment of our home. We share that connection and community, but still as individuals. The second is transitional design. This is a mainstream trend. It's simpler than traditional styling. It's casual, not formal. It's clean lines. It's not corbels and crown molding, but it's warmer than contemporary. It's welcoming. It's not slick or glitzy. We're highly influenced by HGTV. We're influenced by TV, but they are reflecting our wants and desires. We're moving away from the traditional elements with their structured formality, and we're enjoying a casual, welcoming, accepting environment. The third trend is interactive 3D design. We're letting homeowners visually experience their future renovated kitchen with the use of 3D software, participating in that design process with their design Sherpa. There are mainstream trends we're all going to follow, but we also want the design in our space to be uniquely ours. We might want to use white shaker cabinets with a stone top and subway tile, but we'll incorporate a striking range hood on the background of a dramatically beautiful tile. I'm Michael Watson. Thanks for watching.